Hello, Angel of Death.
Running low on eternal damnation fire and Lake of Fire 12. Want you guys up on this. Working, harvesting souls. That's what we're here to do, alright? Don't forget why there's a fork in your tail. Who put it there? To reap the unsanctimonious, the unsanctified, the unkempt, the unworthy, the unclean, the unable.
Joe Smith?
Thank you.
talk to God with that mouth?
Go to hell.
Been there, done that.
Are you kidding me?
Wait a minute. Oh, fuck nuts.
Listen, Skeletor, it's in the past. Just leave me alone.
No skin off my bones, babe.
I will stick a flaming sword so far up your ass.
Kinky, admit it. You still want me, don't you?
Don't you? No. I had you. I will never forget those 30 seconds. But I do admire your efforts to win me back.
First off, fuck you. I was at least a minute. And B, I'm not here to win you back.
Then why are you here?
Because somebody's about to die, Angel Tits. Why else would I be here?
Oh, really? Hmm. That turd wrapped in nylon?
He's no prize winner, but he's at least trying.
Well, you can't have that guy.
Why the hell not?
Because I'm supposed to have him, you moron.
Eat me, Barbie. His heart's gonna explode like a bird fed Pop Rocks.
He stole from an orphanage. For blind kids. He stole from poor blind kids. He's mine.
Bullshit. And that tub of lard is a bad heart making up for lost time. I get it.
And where's your order form? Oh, you didn't bring it with you.
Look, my workload's a little bit larger than yours, and I don't have cleavage to jam it in.
Well, I have an index, so I'm taking him.
I always get what I want.
Well, you never got me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey. What? No, it took too long. See you later.
Huh. Fate got him.
I really hate that guy.
So, you want to get a cup of coffee?
Asshole.
Bitch.